missile master. Soviet professional, Ekimov. Early on in the time trial, the man setting the standard is American Greg LeMond. He has already proved he has no chance for the overall win here in the Tour de France. But today, he's out to prove that he still has what it takes to race.
Greg LeMond was at last showing form in the speciality he loves most. Just under a year ago, he won the Tour de France by 8 seconds in just such a race as this. LeMond was out to prove now he was on his way back to form. Disc wheels, low-profile frames, triathlete's handlebars, space-style helmets. Greg LeMond was using everything one could do to win the time trial. Peter Post has trained many winners over his career and was now trying to force Ekimov to the limit of his ability. In the streets of the city of Easton, where the time trial ends, Greg LeMond sprints towards the line, and for the moment, he will have the best time on the leaderboard. While in the start house, Steve Bauer was making ready. Into the short uphill finish, Ekimov had caught one of the Canadian riders before the line. And on the line, a new standard was set. Ekimov was the race leader of the time trial. Steve Bauer, third overall at the start of the day, was third from last to begin. Behind him, and still to start, Raul Alcala. Bauer had no thought of Alcala now, only of beating him and setting the best time. Railroad crossing hit at 30 miles an hour, front tire blowout, and Steve Bauer was on the floor. Up, scarred, but basically unhurt. A new bike quickly puts him back into the action.